My name is Abdullahi Ayuba. For my own, as the council is good like that. But as the council is, it no mean that you should not clear your environment, environment place. So like me now, this is in front of my company. This is in front of my company. Now, I'm working with Sita Petroleum. So, as I look this place, that the environment is not clear. That is why I carry my hoe and this thing to come and clear it.
The sanitation the day before, one time General Obasanjo, when he was president, now he say he close him. Say ministry would they come to Duam. Ministry no come. And when they say no ministry, later other government come, they say the area is too dirty, no ministry. Why could not leave them? They no complain because it is for them. They know, why no who leave them? Now that other government say we should start again. Once in 2 years that rainfall begin to flood their houses. Now government will come. You see, so they should not say it is not very. They should not say they must prepare. Say people where go they do am. They with them before cancellation.
Other mama they say then cancel am. You know sweet meal because not be scared because of my market. You they say market you know they clean. That one are rubbish. You hear me so? Because you go make if we not do all this thing, Nigeria go dirty. Upon say we they do ourselves, Nigeria see dirty. Then we not do at all, and that one will be worst.
Well, when I heard it, it's a very welcome development now, because I don't even know the meaning of doing the sanitation in the first place. You know, in the time of the sanitation, it will stop some business activities, like with the traders. It doesn't favor us. Doesn't for what, but when I heard that the Lagos state government have cancelled the sanitation, I felt so happy.
My name is Emmanuel Amoke. The cancellation, just as my chairman has said, it doesn't go down well, and health wise, doesn't go down well. No matter the, it's just a 3 hour thing, but I think before now there has been a cancellation and a recall. Yeah, but this time around I still foresee it being called back in future, probably with subsequent government in Lagos State. A lot of people in Lagos is a very busy place. A lot of people don't have time for cleanup. And that Saturday morning looks like a kind of creating an avenue for them to do what they are supposed to do that they don't have time to do. So health should be taken first before finance.
My name is Ebuka. I feel happy because all those Kai people, yeah, they used to use that thing to rob people. Like they will come, people that will come now, prepare. So maybe they will before 7 o'clock. Before 7 o'clock, something they will stay one place to hide themselves. When many people, all those people, I can't see them. They will begin collecting money for their hands. They will say they will take them to the office, but those people will beg them to bring them. They will say, "Oh, I bring money." That is the corruption also. So it's not good. I'm happy to cancel the. I'm happy for it.
My name is Mrs. Amin. Well, I'm not happy with it because our environment will be bad and it will be very dirty. Especially this Lagos State, they say that you know the environmental again. It will be bad. There is environmental today in Ogun State. Every year they do environmental, only Lagos State. And it's not good.
The cancellation from the health perspective is not good. Okay? It's not good at all. Because if you think of health, environmental hazardness through pollution of these garbages, you understand, loitering every here and there. If you go to places like Ajagule, you see gutter, you see toilets, you see streets, refuge every here and there. So it's hazard to people. You understand? That's my perception. So what governor of the Lagos state did, they would have asked people before cancelling this thing. Then I would have said something very essential. But already he has taken the bull by the horn. I will stop here so far.
Lagos as a whole is dirty already. So you cancelling the environmental, the only one day in a month, to me, it's not really, it's absurd. Take for instance now, which other day will be negotiated for all Nigerians to sit home and do the sanitation? So that one Saturday being cancelled, to me, is really absurd.
In my own opinion, it's not good. I don't like it. Because we Nigerians, we believe in force. Since the sanitation is cancelled, you will now see Lagos State being dirty. Because that Saturday, you will be forced to be at home, do the environmental. Like today, in my own compound where I'm living, before 7 o'clock, everybody has gone out. The area will not be clean. So I'm not in support of cancelling the environmental sanitation.